open children. He did none of these things. They're all false. All false. And now my family is ruined. The kid is ruined. He's in jail, not guilty, and he's getting abused. I understand the allegations. It's false. Completely false.
Prosecutors say Prue met at least one of his victims through his hockey business.